Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today I'll be cycling your Loma IQ4 Metal Detector. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today I'll be testing this product for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. I will now push start to re-engage the belt. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-contaminated.